The Cable Line Trail starts from a small road running directly alongside the roaring traffic of I-90. There's a sign at the trailhead warning hikers that this trail is steep, unmaintained, and potentially hazardous. It's a great workout climbing just over 2,000 feet in a mile and a half, ending at the West Tiger 3 summit. This is not a hike you do for the view. The summit is a small rocky clearing, ringed in trees, and there is nothing to see up here.